There is a moderately hypocagenic nodule presenting halo sign and microcalcifications in the upper ventral part of the right lobe. Combined type 2 and type 3 vascular pattern.